We begin tonight in Greenville, where an elderly woman loses her life in a house fire over the weekend. Greenville police say 83-year-old Mary Mills died at this home in the 4100 block of Cornwall Court. Emergency personnel were initially sent to the home for a medical call, but say they saw smoke coming from the home when they arrived. Police do not suspect foul play. They're awaiting word from the medical examiner to determine the exact cause of death.